The Roanoke Fire Department fought a separate fire tonight at a home along Allison Avenue in southwest Roanoke. We're told a neighbor called 911 when he saw smoke coming out of the home at about 4:45 this afternoon. Investigators say the fire was accidental and started because of faulty wiring. No one was hurt.